When I was listening the first time to Facade, I was directly fascinated and touched a lot. I was directly inspired to record this piece on my new CD, Le Phenix, as a central piece of this whole CD. In original, the instrumentation is for two saxophones and for a string ensemble. Maybe you know, it's originally composed from Philip Glass for the film Koyanis Katsi. This film describes the contradiction of the calm nature, warm and soft and just natural, in contrast to the technical needs of the life in the big towns of our civilization. And on my CD, I work also with contrasts, the contrast of Baroque music, which is also very warm and natural, with natural flow always, and with its agility and brightness, in contrast to the contemporary pieces, shows more the shadow of the Baroque pieces and to always have underlying tension. So I'm very happy to get the permission from Philip Glass to do a transcription now for four double basses, harpsichord and piano. And we are just on the way to find our own flow of Facades.